Happening today, shaka license plates will go into the first cars starting at 8 o'clock as part of a program designed to preserve aloha on Hawai'i roadways. The new plates will be available statewide at any Department of Motor Vehicle satellite offices. The initial fee for the plate, $30.50, followed by a renewal fee of $25 a year.